drawbacks of 4G. So these are the drawbacks of 4G. It uses more battery. It's really hard to implement, need complemented hardware, expensive equipment required to implement next generation network. Now let us compare between 3G and 4G. So the basic differences between 3G and 4G is data transfer and signal quality. So this is, let's have a glance over the difference. So the data transfer rate is 3.1 Mbps in 3G and 100 Mbps in 4G. Internet service is broadband, while in 4G it's ultra broadband. Mobile TV resolution is slow, while in 4G it's high. Bandwidth is 5 to 20 MHz, and in 4G it's 100 MHz. Download and upload is 5.8 Mbps, and here in 4G it's 14 Mbps. Countries of 4G. Expect for the Scandinavian countries, Northern Europe, then Denmark, includes Denmark and two of the nations of Scandinavian, Norway and Sweden. A few countries have started the 4G commercially. In the US, Sprint, Nextel and other companies, Spain, China, Japan, England and also using the 4G services on mobile. Wireless models of 3G and 4G. So these are the some of the pictures of 3G and 4G wireless systems. Now, what is 5G technology? 5G technology refers to the short name of fifth generation, which was started from late 2010. Complete wireless communication with at most almost no limitation. It's highly supportable to WWW, that is World Wide Web. Benefits of 5G technology: it's high speed, high capacity. 5G technology providing a large broadcasting of data in the Gbps. Yes, multimedia, newspapers, watch TV programs with clarity as that of an HD quality. Faster data transmission that often previous generation. And large phone memory, dialing speed, clarity in audio video, supporting interactive multimedia, voice streaming internet and other. 5G is more effective and more attractive. Comparison between 4G and 5G. So switching circuit and packet. And here in 5G, we have switched from in 2000 to 2010. And for 5G, we have switched from 2010 to till now. The data rate is 20 Mbps. While in 5G it's 1 Gbps. It's combination of LAN, WAN and WAN. It's LAN, WAN and WAN. Evolution of 1G to 5G technology. So these are the images of 1G to 5G handset. 1G, 2G, 3G, 4G and 5G. So wireless application. So these are the applications which I would like to share with you. Wireless application are those applications which use free space as the transmission medium and do not involve cabling like fiber or copper cables. Wireless services for business and industry, schools and colleges, doctors, pilots, police, vehicles, etc. So conclusion. All totally, the best way to help all users is to use 5G as the next wireless system, and is totally it is safety and secure for public. This is the need that demand a solution. Today a wired society is going wireless, and if it has problem, 5G is answer. 5G technologies going to give the tough competition to computer and laptop. Yeah, it is right. It will be available in the market 2028 affordable cost with more reliability than previous ones. Yes, so the wireless 5G technology is evolving, so it will be in the market by 2020. So thank you for my presentation. Hope you enjoy this video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.